The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but your old friend Sepiks Prime is back. And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and Siva. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
The new and improved Sepiks is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple Siva energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back. Halfway through, but we've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck. It's clear. Let's get out of here. Deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Why would the Splicers rebuild Sepiks? They already have SIVA.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepiks perfected, in all his glory. Guardian down. Thank you.
for Sepiks to run this time. Sepiks was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.